Welcome aboard, passengers. MegaSim here, how are you doing? You alright? Bonus video for today. So last night, Xbox have revealed that they have updated the Xbox app for iOS, and that includes remote gameplay. Yes, that is correct, remote gameplay. So what I did is I spent a few minutes playing around on it on the Bakerloo Line, as you're going to see now. It is a bit iffy, only because my Wi-Fi ain't great where the Xbox is, because it's in Little MegaSims room at the moment, and that's the other side of the house. It's not a big house, but the other side of the house to where the router is. So we had a few issues with the connection, so you'll hear that with certain sounds and things like that. But the actual communication with the controller to the Xbox was perfect, because we had it on the TV as well, just to kind of see it. But yeah, this is recorded from my iPhone, where you can see everything that's going on. As you can see, trying to reconnect, unable to connect with the server. Please check your internet connection. Then we're in, and as you can see, MegaSim has started playing remotely. Enjoy!
Thank you.